I told him what's going today. Martin is getting in the field. I'm pretty excited. Yeah, it's just starting to put on the hydrous today. And I'm out this big ground that's going to be coming on corn. Just trying to break up the soil a little bit. Dad's a little worried about the corn stalks coming up the hybrid bar, so but that's mainly why we're doing this. We don't have a lot of acres out here at the corner of corn, so just 150. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. It's going to take me a couple of days. It's going to have to up in this field now. And so it's only 36 acres. The next one's 120. So I'll get this one done today and get started on that one. And then I'll hopefully be able to finish that. I'll probably have a little bit left in the Thursday. Co-op is supposed to come off and start spraying free on Friday. In which, other than solid, it sounds like it's supposed to rain. Okay, so we'll see if that happens.
Let's do it. Well, this field's done.
Got one more after this, and then we're done discing for the spring.
See you guys next time.